Good morning, children. And a very good morning. In the last class, we have gone through the prepositions. Nana, we have gone through the prepositions. What is a preposition? Prepositions are the words which come in front of a noun or a pronoun in the given sentence. What are prepositions? Prepositions are the words which come in front of a noun or pronoun in the given sentence. Okay, Nana. And we have also seen the different types of kinds of sentences. What are the different kinds of sentences we will see now? See, preposition of time, preposition of place, preposition of location. Okay, na? Preposition of time, preposition of place, preposition of location, and preposition of what? Direction. What are those? The four different kinds are preposition of time, preposition of place, preposition of location, preposition of direction. What did we learn in the preposition of time? It states the action and answers the question beginning with when. You are going to answer the question beginning with when. That is the preposition of time. When is your birthday? When do you reach the school? Example. Then again, preposition of place. Place is nothing, the same location and place are one and the same. So here you are going to answer the question starting with where. Understood? Here you are going to answer the question with where. Preposition of, third one is your preposition of direction. In which direction? It answers the question starting with where. Okay, Nama? In the second one we have seen where, first one when, and again in the third one also we are going to answer the question where according to the direction. By seeing the direction, we are going to see the different types of, we have seen the different kinds of prepositions. Understood? So there in the preposition of direction, and it indicates the direction and answers the question beginning with where. It answers the question beginning with where. Example, where did Reena walk? Reena walked on the footpath. Where did the plane flew? Plane flew over the buildings. Understood? So you have understood what are the different kinds of prepositions which we have completed in the last class. Okay, Nana. Today we are going to start a new topic about the conjunctions. What are the conjunctions we are going to see now? Okay, Nana. What are the conjunctions we are going to see now? See, conjunctions are the words means they unite the two sentences. By using some words, we unite the two sentences, or we join the two sentences, or we join the two words. Okay, Nama? Conjunctions are the words which are used to join two words, two sentences, or two words or two sentences. Okay, Nana? That is your conjunction. Conjunctions are the words which join two sentences or two words. Okay, Nana? So, two simple sentences are joined together with the help of the coordinating conjunctions. Coordinating conjunctions are nothing but your fan boys. Understood, Nana? Fan. If you remember these fan boys, you cannot forget what are the conjunctions. Fan boys. Understood, Nana? Here. So, what are the conjunctions? Conjunctions are the words which join this. Conjunction. C-O-N-J-U-N-C-T-I-O-N. Conjunction. Conjunctions are words. C-O-N-J-U-N-C-T-I-O-N-S. Conjunctions are used to join two words are sentences. Sentences, Nana. See, copy this one. Take the pen and use the new page and write the date and start writing this. Conjunctions.
Thank you.
Conjunctions. These conjunctions are used to join two words or sentences. Two words or sentences. Kana. Understood? Conjunctions is called. Conjunctions are used to join two. Rendu words ni gaani, rendu sentences ni gaani kalipedi conjunction. Okay na? Adi kalipedi conjunction na. Ardhamainda? Aithe ee meeru example em chestaram. Conjunctions entante fan boys. F A N B O Y S fan boys. That is equal to fan boys. Conjunctions is equal to fan boys. Fan boys is equal to conjunctions. C O N J U N C T I O N S. Conjunctions is equal to fan boys. Fanboys, na. Okay, na. Now we see the abbreviation of fanboys. The conjunctions are the event. Event chapan mikneenu. Conjunctions are the event chapan na. Conjunctions are the two words ni gani two sentences ni gani join chese atli conjunctions antaru. Event aru conjunctions. Okay, na. Atli conjunctions gurthu pettukovali ante fanboys ni gurthu pettukovali. Conjunctions is equal to fan boys. A fan boys ain't done any much of them. See here, fan boys. F A N B O Y S. F stands for fur. A stands for and. N stands for nor. Okay, na? Coordinating conjunctions. They are going to join two sentences or two words. Okay, Nana? Fanboys is equal to conjunction. Without fanboys, we cannot do the conjunctions there. Understood? Other than these, we are also having some more conjunctions
like until, unless, although, not only, but also.
Okay, then, na?
But we are more, you are going to be more familiar with these fanboys only, na? See, you are going to be more familiar with these fanboys. These are also these seven conjunctions we are going to use more, and another some more examples are there. These are also known as conjunctions only: until, unless, although, not only, but also, when, either or, EITHER, either or. Always you see, whenever you are going to fill the either or blank, you will be having two blanks there. You are going to fill with either. Whenever either is there, you are going to fill the second blank with or. Nana. Either or, neither nor. NEITHER, neither nor. In detail, he has not given you given this more about these conjunctions. He has told about to follow the fanboys more. Okay, now in the higher classes, you will be knowing about when you are going to. But I will be telling about the although. This is used in the beginning of the sentence. Although is used in the beginning of the sentence. Okay, Nana. But because is used at the in the beginning of the in between the sentence. Okay, Nana. Majlo use chestam because although ever starting possible. Because it mean fanboys are important for you. What are the conjunctions? Conjunctions are the words which join two sentences or two words. Okay, Nana. Two sentences or two words. Those are known as conjunctions. Fanboys is equal to conjunctions or conjunctions is equal to fanboys. Understood? Okay, Nana. I'll be putting the in the notes. I have given you in the video. Just go through the video. What are the conjunctions I have mentioned? And what means where it is used? What are the conjunctions? What are the coordinating conjunctions? I told you. Okay, conjunctions are nothing but you are going to. Conjunctions are nothing but you are going to join two words, two sentences using to join together. You are going to use these fanboys. Fanboys are nothing but conjunctions. The abbreviation of fanboys is F stands for fur. F stands for fur. Don't forget to remember this, Nana. This is, if you remember fanboys, that is your conjunctions only. F stands for fur. S stands for fur. A stands for an. A stands for an. N stands for not. B for bird. B for bird. O for on. Y for at. Y for at. S for so. Okay, Nana. These are your conjunctions. And these are also known as conjunctions only, but you are going to learn more about these conjunctions in the higher classes. Simply two, three blanks, they have given the blanks. So, if you want, I'll be giving you if you have detail about the conjunctions, these conjunctions. Okay, Nana, you just copy nicely in the book. Okay, that's right. I have given you the notes in the this video. What are the conjunctions I have given you? Okay, Nana? So, understood what is the conjunctions now? Okay. When you are going to use neither, when two things are there, you are going to use neither nor. Okay, Nana? This detail I will be explaining in the next class. Means, he has given up to the fanboys only, Nana. Just examples he has given you. But detailing, when you are going to use until, when you are going to use unless, when all the always comes in the beginning of the sentence, when you use neither nor, and the detailing he has not given the map. If you want, I will be supplying that work. Okay, na? Just copy the work, Nana. Okay, na? Okay, bye. I'll meet you in the next class.